sometimes it helps to dig a little deeper in the pile of tunes that get sent to me every week. An unexpectedly progressive release on Stealth Records, a label that normally releases house records. The label is owned by Roger Sanchez. This track is called Jamie Matrix featuring Cat Knight. The track is Hold On. Welcome to your weekly update on the latest in trance and progressive. I'm Armin van Buuren. The future favorite voting is moving. From now on, you can use Facebook to leave your vote. After the show, when you've heard all the tracks in the next 2 hours, please go to facebook.com/Armin van Buuren to leave your votes. We've got coming up for you in the next 2 hours tracks from the new Subculture compilation by John O'Callaghan, and he's also giving away copies, so stay tuned. Jochen Miller is changing his sound a little bit after his track Classified that was chosen as the theme for Energy. He's back already with a follow-up called U-Pad. Also coming up for you, a new Plastic Boy by Mike, Mr. Pitt. And I tweeted a couple of days ago I was looking for tracks for this episode, and I got goosebumps at 10 in the morning. Well, that track is the new Andre Fuzoir and K Stone, and it's coming up. But first, a mashup by Mayan and Shane 54 of Thrillseeker Savannah and Gary Skipper, Time Goes By.